Rubrics and Blackboard provide clear, consistent criteria that guide students' learning and make assessment more transparent and fair. You can start the process of creating a rubric from the gradebook. Select the settings icon. Then in the gradebook settings panel, select the create option in the course rubric section. When creating an assessment, you will need to create your rubric before you add questions to the assessment on the assignment, test, or discussion page. Select the settings icon to open the settings panel. In the additional tool section, select add grading rubric and then select create. On the new rubric page, type a title and then select a rubric type. There are 5 rubric types: percentage, percentage range, points, points range, and no points. By default, 4 criteria rows and 4 achievement level columns appear. You can add, delete, or rename the rows and columns. Point to a cell to access the edit and delete icons. Select the plus sign wherever you want to add a row or column and type a title. If you don't want a row or column, you can delete it. The criteria total percentage must equal 100. If the percentages don't equal 100, a warning message appears at the bottom of the screen. Select balance criteria next to the message to auto-adjust the percentage so they equal 100, or you can manually update the percentages as needed. For the levels of achievement, one column must have a value of 100%. You can align goals with roles in the rubric. If you want to measure achievement against the goals set by your institution, select the line with goals to get started. When you're finished creating your rubric, select Save.